the age revolution is something completely unexpected that youngsters nowadays are going to live up to 100 years of age on average. And some of them will reach, let's say, an age of 135 or maybe even more than that. The revolution of us growing older is fed by money. Money makes the world go round. Money makes it able to repair bodies that when they grow older, they become frail, diseased and dysfunctional, that we can repair them. Like cars, cars you can keep up repairing, bodies you can keep up repairing, and therefore they last longer, up to, let's say, centenarian age. Quite some people can't think about the idea that they grow old up to age 80, 90 or 100 because they think, let's say, when I'm a wreck, let's say, I want to kill myself. My experience, and I would advise you, go out, ask all the people whether they would like to kill themselves. Some they do, but it is not more frequent than youngsters. And most older people, they rate the quality of their life very high. On average, quality of life is highest among the oldest people. Eternal youth. When I have written my book, De Kunst der Blijven Ouderen, it was exactly that point, that older people have learned to cope with, let's say, a failing body and make the best out of it. It is a really a Danish thing. Enjoy life. Every day is a party. And that is, let's say, that lesson that is, let's say, very good heard by older people. Some people think it is a drama, this longevity revolution, because we are already with so many on this planet Earth. But that is a mistake in of the brain, because you only get more people if you make more babies. So it is not, let's say, the growing older that is dangerous. It is dangerous to have sex. And here comes the point. It is the opposite. We know that, let's say, that the number of kids in general is taken by parents is, let's say, below two. So it is not about the explosion of, let's say, the number of people, but it is the implosion. And that's what we see. Germany, let's say, is shrinking. Denmark, not yet. Italy is shrinking. Japan is shrinking. The age revolution is very important because it will change our mindset about growing older. It is not disease that drives your happiness or your ability to make something out of your life. That is becoming less and less important. It is about what you want and if you are able to follow your dreams and to make something out of it.